the start of the day till the end of the night. I have all that I need, they say, and then I look inside. Then I see an empty hole, a void it feels like, and I feel it isn't full. But is that all? My possessions, thankful for what I have, and I feel the obsessions, and it's such a drag. Working with others from a close group, but it feels unfair. Being shut out to are unsatisfied, nitpicking every little thing I do inside. I feel like I can't satisfy the world around me, and then in me there's no satisfaction to
to see him unsaid.